Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, I'll provide an overview of the Rfm dashboard. Rfm is a user segmentation model that segments users based on how recently or frequently they've performed a specific event. According to this model, typically, the most valuable customers are those who have engaged more recently, more often, and spent a higher total purchase value. The Responsys Rfm dashboard helps you identify these customers. To navigate to the Rfm dashboard, click Insight and select Rfm. Let's look at the different areas of the dashboard. The Persona Definitions legend shows what the distribution of data means on the Rfm dashboard. This is a quick visual to help you relate Rfm scores and personas. Customers fall into six persona categories: champions, new, promising, can't lose, at risk, and lost. Champions are your most valuable. They are your most recent engagers with the strongest rate of high value engagement. Files that are lost are your weakest engagers with minimum activity in the observed period of time. You can use these personas to create messaging that is personalized and targeted. Use the persona distributions chart to see how your profile list is distributed across the six personas. The Rfm dashboard is populated with colored tiles. Each tile represents a different microsegment. Microsegments are the different combinations of recency and frequency scores. There are 25 microsegments on the Rfm dashboard. Whereas a persona has a range of R scores and F scores, a microsegment has one value for its R score and one value for its F score. For example, there are two microsegments for the at-risk persona. One microsegment has profiles with R1 and F2, and the other microsegment has profiles with R2 and F2. Each colored microsegment tile in the Rfm dashboard displays the number of profiles, the average revenue per user, the R score, and F score. A tile gets darker in shade the greater the percentage of the total profiles that it represents. Click a tile to view the monetary score details for a specific microsegment. For each M score, the chart provides its annual revenue per user, profile count, and the percentage of the total profiles in the microsegment that the M score represents. You'll also find helpful definitions on this page. Use the back button to return to the dashboard. There are a few other things to note about the dashboard that can help you during your analysis. By default, the date range used when calculating and displaying Rfm scores and personas is 90 days. However, you can select a different date range from the lookback window. When you change the lookback window, the new Rfm scores and personas will be available in the next weekly Rfm run. If you need to share the Rfm data or run additional analysis, you can download it to a CSV file. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching.